for no one else. But now, through all the hurt and pain, it's time for me to respect.